Hello everyone, Doffelheim here with another episode of Heroes 3, the Restoration of Erathia campaign, scenario Homecoming. So let's see, we can't do much here, right? They are grabbing stuff. You do not have any use of this one. You do. Or you. I mean, this cleric is not a bad cleric either. Maybe I should have you instead of you. I mean, how often can I use prey? Hard choices. I have to think about. Nah, I think you are better. Yes, definitely air magic. Air, earth, water, maybe. Yeah, sure. Water, wisdom. You have only the wisdom, so earth. Don't know what else. So let's see what they do. They do attack. Yep. See you, bye bye. Wow. Had a lot of shit on you. Take that one, that's much better. Anything else? No. Oh, it's going well, but it's on easy. I can't do anything about the settings. They are what they are. I Shall we give him scholar? I mean, I don't know. Maybe. Maybe and then can learn my other hero spells. I don't know. Can you? Do you need wisdom on your heroes to learn higher spells? I have actually no idea. Maybe there are better stuff to get him, or give him. You're bad, but you're pretty good. Take this. Bitch. Your army is not that good anymore. Deliver some troops. Yeah, how good are you? Well, not that good. Great. Stay in the castle for now. Oh, I didn't take this one. Oh, man. Oh, la, la, la. I don't know. Why not? I don't know. Never mind. I thought if I bring the army from her to this side, maybe I can do a difference, but I don't think so. This one. Big army. Grab this, then you have to go over here, grab those two, then head back. Let's give you luck. Definitely do. defense. Best hero, so a 2-1. I think I have to be like level 10. Poo. Poo poo poo. Maybe I should buy more in my castles. And you can go and take care of shit while you guys grab stuff. A lot of running. It's sad that we can't take the library. And I can't understand, or I do know it's the level, but it's, I can't understand why they put that structure when I can't use it. Quite stupid in my opinion, but what can you say? Just when I was left. Ah, never mind. No. Someone is calling me. Sorry about that. Athena wants you to grab this one. Right. But it's going well. It's going well. So you don't have to end this video though. Not that much fun. You have taken everything now, so you can go here and see what you can get. Hopefully not more structures but towers. Yeah, we will soon be done with this rat hole. But it would be nice to get some more spells. Oh, hello Lord Heart. Get this. Awesome armies, all of them. But I think it's time to end this. So you learned like every fucking spell you can learn. You guys also need to learn spells, but I think you have like... Well, maybe not, but... Yeah, we will see. Only level 6 for now. Congratulations. And celebration and all that shit. Scroll of prey. One angel. I want angels. Blah, blah, blah. To win, you must capture all enemy towns and castles and defeat all enemy heroes. Your heroes will limit it to level 12th level in this scenario. But your 8 strongest heroes will travel with you to the final scenario of this campaign. Ew.
Pressing toward Erathia's capital of Stedwick, we have encountered peasants talking of Fairfeather, a town to the north. Though surrounded, it has withstood the Nyon invasion. Reports are unconfirmed, but these peasants believe angels watch over the town. Angels have been spotted in Erathia before. During the Cregan infestation, scattered reports told of winged beings massacring large Cregan forces. Either the angels have returned, or they never left. How long Fairfeather can last against the Nyon and Cregan onslaught is unknown. If Fairfeather falls, a potential ally may be lost.
You must reach Fairfeather before the Nyon and Evil forces. If you can show your support, then we would be able to convince the angels to help us in reclaiming Erathia. We must secure this area before we can move on to Stedwick. That is true. You are here. Me. This. You can actually grab this. Yeah. Be sure. Yes. Sadly, you have to. Yeah. Or can we scout more? Yeah, no. Nice. Another angel. Alright, so let's end this video here. So, guardian angels. And guardian. Oops. And guardian angels. Probably spelled that wrong, but who the fuck cares? Alright, so, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did. You know what to do if you did. You don't have to tell you all the time, you're intelligent people. But if you do, I will be very happy. If you don't, well, I can't say much. It's up to you. And I think we're in a good way to get through this campaign pretty fast, or... Yeah, pretty fast. So we can move on to Might and Magic, or Heroes 4, and also play more Might and Magic. I've also started this Half-Life playthrough, which is very fun. And we will continue with... I don't know if I'm gonna play Might and Magic Dark Messiah, who's like not really a Might and Magic in that perspective for me, but it's still a Might and Magic game. But I thought I could play that when we, well, when we play Might and Magic or Heroes 5, maybe. I don't know. It's a weird too. Well, never mind. We see how it comes, and but so you know, I'm gonna play Might and Magic 9, Dark Messiah of Might and Magic, or how you call it. And we will also play Might and Magic Legacy, and Heroes 5, Heroes 6, maybe. And I will play, like now, when I play Half-Life, the Half-Life games, I will play them too and bring them up to my YouTube channel, just to have some other content than just Heroes and Might and Magic. But with that said, I hope you enjoyed the video. And that's all. Doffelheim out.